Hello and welcome to the .NET Way, your trusted guide for mastering .NET technologies and preparing for real-world interviews. This is episode 1 of our C# interview series, where we walk you through the most important questions asked in technical interviews, explained clearly and with real-world context. In this episode, we're covering 10 essential beginner-level questions to help you build a strong foundation in C#. Whether you're a student, a job seeker, or brushing up on the basics, this is for you. Let's begin with a classic first question. Sanya, can you tell me a little about yourself?
Sure. I'm a recent computer science graduate with a strong interest in .NET development. Over the past year, I've worked on several academic and personal projects using C# and ASP.NET, including a task management app and a small e-commerce backend. I really enjoy learning how systems work under the hood, and I'm now looking to start my career as a junior .NET developer, where I can continue growing and contributing to meaningful projects.
Can you explain what C# is?
Sure. C# is a modern object-oriented programming language developed by Microsoft. It's part of the .NET platform and is used to build desktop apps, web apps, APIs, games, and more.
What is the .NET framework?
.NET is a software framework by Microsoft that provides tools and libraries for building and running applications. It supports multiple languages, like C#, VB.NET, and F#. The latest version is .NET 8, which is cross-platform.
Can you name some key features of C#?
Yes. Some important features include strong typing, garbage collection, exception handling, support for link, asynchronous programming with async await, and interoperability with other .NET languages.
Is C# a compiled language or interpreted?
C# is a compiled language. The C# code is compiled into intermediate language, IL, which runs on the common language runtime, CLR.
What is the CLR in .NET?
CLR stands for Common Language Runtime. It's the execution engine of the .NET framework that handles memory management, garbage collection, exception handling, and security.
What are assemblies and DLLs in C#?
An assembly is the compiled output of a .NET program, typically a .dll or .exe file. A DLL is a dynamic link library that contains reusable code or libraries.
How does C# compare with Java?
Both are object-oriented and similar in syntax, but C# has more integration with Windows and the .NET framework. Java is platform-independent and runs on the JVM, while C# runs on the CLR.
What are namespaces in C#?
Namespaces are used to organize classes and prevent name conflicts. They work like folders in a file system, grouping related functionality together.
Which development tools are used for writing C# code?
The most common IDE is Visual Studio. Other options include Visual Studio Code, JetBrains Rider, and even online editors like .NET Fiddle.
Where is C# used in the real world?
C# is widely used in enterprise applications, desktop software with Windows Forms or WPF, web applications with ASP.NET, backend APIs, game development with Unity, and even cloud-based services using Azure.
That was a great discussion, Sanya. Thanks for sharing your thoughts and walking us through the basics of C# so clearly. To our viewers, I hope you found this session helpful, especially if you're preparing for C# interviews or just starting your .NET journey. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to the .NET Way. We've got more mock interviews, technical Q&As, and real-world insights coming up in this series. Let us know in the comments what topics or questions you'd like us to cover next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in episode 2.